we're looking at a 6-foot auxiliary air hood with acid storage underneath. The acid storage underneath so that it can vent through the back baffles of the fume hood, and you don't need a separate penetration to vent out the acid cabinets.